In the spirit of Mr. Rogers taking us to a crayon factory, you remember that one? So good. I want to take you to a puzzle factory.
Did you ever wonder how crayons were made? I'd like to show you some people making crayons.
Come on, I have a film of it right over here. It all starts with what amounts to a poster. Then we press the piece shapes into it like a cookie cutter.
And look at that.
We have a finished puzzle. But people don't want to buy a puzzle that's already done. So from there, it slides onto a belt that pulls it through the machine that will break it up into all the individual pieces. And then they shoot out the end of that machine into a bag. And that bag is carefully held so that no pieces go missing. It still does happen sometimes, but usually after it's already at someone's house. And it's the cat's fault. Then the bag gets sealed. The reference poster is placed at the bottom of the box, along with a special note just for you from Josh and me. The bag of puzzle pieces fits perfectly in the box and the lid slides on. Then the boxes are placed in their wrap, which goes through this heated machine to tighten it all up. And they're done, ready to be put back together by all our favorite gluttons for punishment. I mean customers.